Do you know who Kanhaiya is?
No.
How about Kanha? Gopal? Nandalal? Okay. Don't get confused. I'm talking about Lord Krishna. All these names I mentioned are his nicknames. He is considered to be one of the most mischievous gods. Wanna know why? I'll tell you. As a kid, Krishna loved butter. Yashoda, Krishna's mom, would churn the butter and put it aside. Do you know what Krishna would do? He would sneak into the kitchen and finish it all up. She even tried hiding it from him, but he would find it every time. It doesn't stop there. Krishna would also finish off the butter in neighboring houses. The neighbors would complain to Yashoda, and she would scold him every time. However, Krishna would get away by making a cute sorry face. Krishna would even break the pots filled with water that the village women carried. Yashoda would then punish him. He would be sorry and not repeat it for some time, but after a few days, he was back to his naughty ways. Though the good part is that he never harmed anyone. All kids are mischievous. I am, and I know you are too. The important thing is that we should not hurt anyone while having fun or doing a friendly prank. We have enclosed this billa, or button pin, to remind you of little Krishna, and never to harm anyone with your mischief, even if it's just an accident. Thank you.